Hi, everybody. This is a brand new day. We're going to get started here. We're going to make a mess. I'm going to do a couple of paint pours on some unfinished cornhole boards, and we'll see how it goes. But I'm sorry I haven't been around for a while. I have been extremely busy. And today is the first day of my grandson going off to pre-K. We're a little sad about the whole thing, but I am on the floor in my son's old bedroom, and it's probably the best place, I should say, of where I can do this. So you're not going to see me a whole lot. I'm going to point the camera down here and show you everything that I'm doing. But these are the unfinished, let me get it. There we go. The unfinished cornhole boards. And my good friend Brian Phillips made these for me. And he had all of these materials, and I just got him the tops and he did them nice for me. So I'm going to show you, if I can, all of the elements that I have. I tried to get everything together and that to do it. So he gave me these circles. I guess you can't really, there, you can kind of see them. They're decals, and that to go over the holes when I'm done. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to do one Penn State and the other one. If I can get them. And you're not going to probably get to see this finished part today. I'll have to do it. I'll have to just like put up pictures of it. And then one with gators. So if you know my husband and me, he's a Gators fan. I'm a Penn State fan. So okay, so that's what's going to go on the finished product. I'm gonna stretch this out too so you can actually hear me. I don't have a lot of room, so don't mind me moving around here a little bit, but I'm gonna do one. I don't know if I can do both of them with everybody watching, but we're gonna try it. So, okay. Oh, all right. So, I'm gonna do this one here. And I probably should. I'm gonna go get a cloth. So hold on, hold tight, give me 1 second. Don't go anywhere. Okay. They're a little dusty, so I just wanna wipe it off here just a little bit. How's everybody doing today? Okay, that's better. I just wanted to get the dust off. Okay, so the first thing that I'm going to do is I have just a big gallon jug of school glue. This is just like the paint pours I've done before. And I'm just using the apple barrel. If I can get that in there a little closer. Well, hello, everybody. So I got, what is this? Cobalt blue. And, ooh, Lauren will like this. Pumpkin orange. So I'm going to try. Let's hope, let's cross our fingers and make sure this goes all right. I'm going to try to marbleize the blue and orange on the gator side. So, okay. So what I have to do is, and I put down a whole sheet of plastic on this floor. So, and the only reason I'm doing it in here is so I can shut that door so the cats don't. Can you imagine that? I'd get this done and I have cat prints all over it. So, and I'm just putting some of the blue in the glue. I figured I'd show you step by step so you guys could all see it. And I want to make sure it's really blue like the Gator colors are. So, oh yeah, it's going to need a lot more blue than that. Yeah, it took me, I don't know, several weeks between getting these actually done, and then I forgot to go grab the paint, all that good stuff. So, okay, so you just have to mix it really, really, really well in with the glue. And then I just brought some water in here. And I see somebody's commenting. I have to come up and look at it. That would be cool, Greg. What's going to be cool? All of it's going to be cool as far as I'm concerned. See, I just have to mix enough water. Oh, this is going to hurt my legs, I'll tell you that, because I'm on the floor. On the floor. Okay, it's pretty blue. So let me mix up the orange. I think he's excited about seeing the whole thing. And I'm gonna try to marbleize this. If you guys have seen any of my other paint pour videos. Oh, Kitty Prince, no. Yeah, you might think it's cool. I'm not, I will be very unhappy if I have cat prints all over our new cornhole board. So anyhow, okay. And you know, it's funny. I went up to Pat Catan's before they closed and clearanced everything out and all that good stuff and tried to get their cornhole, I can't even say that and pronounce it right, cornhole boards before they went out, and they were gone. So I said to my friend Brian, I said, do you think you can make me cornhole boards? He said no. So I don't know what, he must have been bored or whatever, and he started playing around with it, and he said, you know what, if you can get me these tops, you know, they're what, 2 foot by 4 foot, I think. He said, I have the bases made for you. So I'm like, okay, cool. So here we are. Okay, now I need a little water in there. Okay, you have to mix a little bit of water, ouch, in. I gotta stretch my leg out. In with the, there we go. In with the glue and the paint so that it will pour over the whole surface, and it dries very cool. If you guys see my painting that is in my shop that's done, it takes several days to dry, I'll just tell you that. And I think I see Colleeny. Hi, Colleeny. My computer is way across the room, so I still think that needs more water. Okay. We'll see. Maybe just a dab. I want these to really run. And I have to have enough to cover, which I think, oh yeah, I'm making a mess. Where did I put that rag? And this is why I have plastic down, because I am going to make a mess. There's no doubt about it. No doubt. But I think these are going to look pretty cool when they're done. I hope so. And I have very limited space because I have the other one. You can see them stacked beside each other. And that's so. Yeah, that's much better. And that blue and orange, baby, is pretty cool. So if you're still watching, probably not, but okay. I just want to make sure before I start here that I have this area covered completely. I'm going to move my mouse because I know I'm going to move the microphone. Everybody can hear me okay in that, I hope. So, all right. I'm getting nervous now. I don't know. I hope these turn out okay. If not, like I told Brian, I can paint over top of them. So I'm not going to get too upset if they don't. All right, here goes nothing. I'm just going to try to hit as much as I can. Let it drip. I'm going to let it drip. Okay. Now we'll put the orange on. Oh God, that's my paint on the other side. Let me get over here. I'm trying not to get these to mix too much. I mean, they're going to some, but. All right, I still have a little bit left in each of those cups. Oh my God, these are heavy. Let's see if we can get it to go. I might have to play with this a little bit. I think I need some more paint on it too. So we're just going to keep playing. The colors are perfect. I'm happy with that. And if I have to mix more, I have more saved over there. Okay. Some more blue. And I want this to drip over the edge and whatever. I love that pick. Oh, that pick in my shop. Yeah. So this is going to be, those were several colors. This is only going to be the two colors, so hopefully it'll be all right. If I have to mix some white in here, I might, but we'll see. I think it'll be all right. Now I'm just gonna drizzle it all over. Boy, I kind of like just that, but it's gonna have to get moved and shaped here a little bit. Okay. Now let's see if I can get it to move up and down. This is the tough part because I can't hardly lift these. We're going to move them as much as I can. I think we might need more paint, but that's okay. I don't know if you guys can see that as it's going here. There we go, it's starting. I do, I think we might need more paint, which is okay. Let me turn it the other way. I'm gonna end up stepping in it, you watch. It's all right though, whatever. It'll be whatever it's gonna be. Yeah, let me. Oh, yeah, I think we might need a little more paint. That's okay. We can do that. It's starting to look cool, if you guys can see that. Yeah, I really like that. So we'll just mix some more paint. That ain't no big deal. And that's what we'll do. Really, we'll get it moving and shaking here. Like I said, I'm gonna get very messy, I think, doing this, but it's all right. Creative is messy, that's what I always say. So, oh goodness, okay. I'm trying to read you guys' comments. You guys liking that? See how it's dripping? I love that. It looks like, I can't read that from that far. I'm gonna have to put glasses on. Isn't that terrible? I'm gonna turn that. It looks like eyeballs down by my speaker. Down by here. Oh, cool. And Sam, the white sounds good. We'll see. I want the Gator one to just be strictly orange and blue. Now the Penn State one is going to have a lot of white, and I'm going to really try not to mix them and let them kind of, I don't know, sit or whatever you want to call it. Oh, Brian, let me go. I have to come up here to read it. Penn State is the next one. Oh yeah, he's telling you guys, yeah. Okay, whew, I'm sweating. Okay, I think I need more blue in there. Like I said, it's messy. That's why I have the room closed off. And if you weren't on here before, when Greg was on here, he said he thinks that having little paw prints in this would be cool. Well, not me. Oh my God. I should have wore shorts. Okay. Oh, I don't know. That blue's pretty good. All right. We just need more. All right. This one's gonna run. I gotta get the edges real good so that it drips, because that's, ooh. Let's get around that hole a little bit. I'm just filling in some spaces now. I think we need some blue over here. Okay, now we'll get the orange. Then we'll really get it moving. Okay. There we go. Gotta get a little orange in there. I there's a spot up there. All right. Okay, now let's move it and shake it. See what we got. And I forgot, Brian, to put this up on things, so I'm just lifting it. Yeah. Okay. My God, those are heavy. There, can you guys see that pretty good? Oh yeah, I'm stepping in, it's hilarious. Oh. Yeah, these are big, 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 big. That's all right, because I'll just do it to it. Oh, that's really looking cool. Yep, I'm stepping in it. Oh. Okay. Let me get on this side and we'll dump it that way. The cool thing about this is if you can't even tell if you make a mistake, you know what I mean? Like, it just is what it is. And I'm going to show you, there's a whole part in the middle here. Let me see if I can move it. There we go. Okay. Right here is like an empty spot. Everything else is covered pretty good. So what I'm going to do, I have a couple of things that we can do. Either this straw, plus I have my little spatulas, and all this paint that's on here can drip, can just be dripped right back on to it. If I can get a hold of it. Okay. And then I'm dipping my hand in it now. A straw. And it just moves the paint around. So. And it's just going to fill some of that in. Mm-hmm. And then I can just take this spatula. Mm-hmm. Perfect. Oh, that's really, really looking cool. There's just a couple spots here and there. Yeah, right around that hole, if I can get it. And right up there, right around the edges here. Oh my gosh. Okay. All right. Everything is covered. Oh, that's awesome. Wow. And I'm going to let it drip right over the edges. And whatever doesn't get covered, I'm going to paint. I got lots of blue and orange paint left. So that is really nice. Wow, I'm even impressing myself. So, I don't think I can lift that camera up. Can you guys see that all right? I think so. I think you guys can see from there. And I think I'm gonna just take the spatula. See, there's a whole bunch of paint around the sides here. And I'm just gonna just do that hole, like where you can see the wood. There we go. There. All right. Okay, I'm gonna let that one sit. That is very cool looking. Very marbleized. I got some cells going on. Oh man, that's awesome. Okay. Now I don't know. I'm gonna try. Let's see if I can lift this up with the without moving too much stuff. And getting paint all over me. I don't know if I can or not. We're gonna try. All right. There's the computer. Whoops. And I'm gonna move this for a second. Whoop. Let me see if I back up. I don't know about that angle. That angle's not great. Does it look cool? I think it looks cool. Let me see. Let me move this. No, you can't see it from there. Let me, whoop. Now I got cords. There we go. There. Oop, if I can keep the arm from swinging. There's a top view. You guys see that? Isn't that cool? Oh my God. Okay, so let's see if I can not. Don't mind this room. It was Greg's music room. Ha! I don't think that's a great view, is it? No. I'm trying not to get paint on it, so on the camera itself. And I've got nothing but crap in this room. Whew. Okay. Let's see here. Oh, I can't move it too much further from that wall. Let me move this. I should have done this before, but, you know, I wanted to get this done. Okay. Let me see there. And that is as far as it will go. Well, you can see some of it because I'm going to move it around. I really should move this. I know I'm going to get paint on it. And then I think Greg will kill me, so I think it will wipe off, but, you know, I don't want to take any chances. There's an old pizza box. Dear Lord. This room is small. Small, small, small. Okay. Now, whew, I'm trying to read. Oh yeah, I stepped right in the paint. What you guys are saying, have fun. Thanks, Sam, I will. I'm gonna post them all up and that when it's done. Okay, Now I just stepped in a big goober of paint. Oh my. That feels lovely on the toes. And it's dripping down the sides. That's looking pretty cool. All right. So now we'll do the Penn State ones. If I can get the Penn State one to look as cool as that one, I'll be very happy. My problem is they didn't have the big sizes of the apple barrel in, let's see, what color is this? Admiral Blue for Penn State. So I had to get five little ones. I just wanted to be safe rather than sorry. Let me grab my garbage. Just because these have all these little stupid things on them. You know, I'm all for protecting and all these seals and all that, but holy cow. There. I'll just get like two. We'll start with that. I think we'll be okay. And then the white has a, what you call it, seal. Oh yeah. Well, I plan on now that I have a lot more free time of doing several crafts. I want to get that that spool done too at some point or another. So, okay. Well, let me wipe this off real quick again. And move the scissors so I don't kneel in them. And then I went and bought for when this is all done and dry and all that good stuff. I bought sealer, which holy crap is that expensive. It was like $52 for a gallon. And I thought, well, I'm probably not gonna need a whole gallon for these, but my hair's sticking to everything. So I just got I'll show you some quarts of it. So when they're all dry, after I put the decals on them, and then I'm gonna put probably about five coats, I think. Brian said the one guy that used to make these all the time, he put at least five coats of polyurethane over top of them. So all right, let me put some water. And we'll put a whole big bunch of blue. Yeah, this was the closest dark blue, and I want it really dark, that I could find that was close to like Penn State colors. So, and then white. White is white, so I want them to stay marbleized like the Gator one did. I don't want them to intermix, or it's going to make like a gray or a light blue or something of that effect. So now we'll just get it mixed. And when I'm done, I'll go back and read all the comments and that, because I can't see it from here. I'm too far away from the computer screen. And you really, really want to mix that so that it's the colors that you want. Oh yeah, that's good. Okay. And then the white. just as long as it's mixed up pretty well, I think we'll be okay. But I have that spool I want to do for East and for Christmas. And I'm still looking for, if anybody knows, I'm still looking for, it's like a Hot Wheels, the orange track. It doesn't have to be orange. I don't care what color it is. But the flexible track that I can just glue right around the spindle or the spool. So I'm still looking for that. If anybody knows of anybody that has one or sees it anywhere or at a yard sale or Goodwill or hell, anywhere, just enough that I can reach it around the whole way around that spool. So that's going to be another live. It's going to be a couple of lives with that, because I want to sand it, I want to bleach it, and then we'll paint it. I want to get that as close to the color of the roads, like that concrete gray and that for it. So, okay, here we go. If I can get up, I think I'm going to do the white first, and we'll do a couple just like we did with that. Let me move the garbage. Oh, okay. You get close to the edges. Okay. Like I said, we'll probably do two cups of these too. And here we go with this blue. That's pretty close to Penn State, I would say. I'm going to drizzle it all through there. Yeah, I picked good. That blue is perfect for all you Penn State fans. I'm just going to let it drip. Okay. Whoo, baby. Now let's see if I can move it. Pretty cool. Let me tilt it the other way. Like I said, these are heavy as all get out. I had a feeling I wasn't going to really even be able to do this by myself. Okay. I'm going to mix some more because, like I said, I don't want them to intermingle this. That looks really cool. Boy, am I happy with these. I will absolutely post pictures when they're all done. And then with those decals, oh my God, that is awesome. Don't anybody ask me to make these for you, because it ain't gonna happen. You buy it, I'll paint them. That's going to be about it. Oh my God. Somebody said something else I can't see. I'll have to see it after a bit here. Okay. I'm just adding water if you guys are just joining me. And that to the glue. And then the paint. Nice and white. Geez, I probably didn't need five of those, but at 50 cents from Walmart, I don't care. What the hell do I care? So, yeah, that is really looking awesome, the Gator one. This one's selling all over the place. My God. Awesome. All right, we'll see if that's enough blue. But anything anybody else wants to see, something cool, I've got a couple of other things in mind. I do think we need some more blue in there. Lots of craft projects coming up, and I know this is a little bit of a long one just because I can't move around like I would. I don't have that much room in here, but I'm trying. As long as you guys can see it, that's the important thing. And then I will pick that up again and show you. And that when I'm all done here. But yeah, any suggestions, share this video if you like it, share it, all that good stuff. And I'm going to come up with a couple of contests here, but I'm going to try to do some lives maybe every Monday, maybe Monday and Tuesday, and that do something. So, you know, check it out, share it with your friends, tell everybody, all that good stuff. So, okay, here we go. Let's go with the second cup of white on there. That blue is perfect. I couldn't have picked any better. I want to try to hit all of the edges. Big space in the middle there. All around that hole. Okay. And now for the blue. Like I said, I'm trying to get all those edges, then I'm going to intermingle it. It'll move here as soon as I get going. Okay. Whew. All right. Let me do this before I move it too much. Okay. Just kind of hit all the edges. See all this in here, it's just trying not to move it too much. And with this, you kind of just have to play with it and just see, you know, what's what. I'm just trying not to bust some of those cells, which I am anyhow, but just see some of that metal that isn't quite covered. Okay, because it's still, I'm going to move this now. All right. Okay, let's see if I can move it without. There we go. Stepping in it too. Oh yeah, I can hear it falling. Paint everywhere. That is cool looking. Now we'll do it this way. Can you guys see that? Isn't that cool? And get it on this side a little bit. Oh yeah. Okay. Yeah. Freaking awesome. Those are the biggest paint pours I've ever done, that's for sure. Okay, let me wipe my hands off and then I will show you an overhead view. Oh, I still see some right here. One second, let me see if I can get it. Right there on that edge. Can you see that? Oh yeah, you guys can see that real well now. Okay. Just right here. Okay. I think it's covered. Alright, I'm gonna try to get over to the camera without stepping in every bit of paint that's in here. But I'm probably going to anyhow. Okay. I'm gonna go to this. Oh, maybe. Can you see that? Oh yeah, I just stepped in a big gob of blue paint. That looks friggin' awesome. Okay. Now, I'm gonna turn it back over this way. Oh no, I froze it. How did I freeze it? There's why. Oh my God. I'm hitting buttons and things that I shouldn't be. Let's see if I can get over here. Oh my goodness. Like I said, I'm covered in paint now. Shocking. All right, so that's about it for me, I think. So hopefully you guys like this, and I'm gonna let these be for a little bit and clean them all up, and then I'll take pictures and post them all up. So I hope you all enjoy your day, and I hope you enjoyed watching this. I enjoy doing them, so let me know if you want to see anything or anything that you guys have in mind, and I will try to do it. Okay, live from my craft room, Laurie Cowan, signing out. Bye-bye.